It is always great to be invited as a composer in residence because there is not only one performance but several performances with several different works. So the public and the audience, they can get really overall picture of my whole works and how my music is. It is a really great chance to give so many performances and to meet people and to work with this great orchestra and great conductors, and to be here in this impressive hall. Yeah, it's fantastic. Unfortunately, I couldn't come in January for the first concert. And I listened to the recording, and the performance was really fantastic. The piece, Rocana, is really most difficult orchestral piece in my work list. And the orchestra worked really very hard, and the performance was really successful. And I was really pleased to listen to the recording. This violin concerto was composed as a commissioned by Deutsche Symphony Orchestra in Berlin. And 2001, I was invited as a composer in residence. And they gave me a commission for a new work. And so I decided to compose a violin concerto. But at that time, I didn't know Viviane Hagner. So I met her after, during the composing process. Originally, there was another violinist who was supposed to do the premiere, but she was not able to do that. So Viviane Hagner was recommended by the orchestra, but I didn't know her, and she was incredibly young. She was 24, and I thought, oh, maybe she is wonderful, but maybe she is too young to play that kind of complicated contemporary music. And then I began to write, and Viviane is also based in Berlin, so she came to my house and played whatever I wrote at that time, and she had never had problems. So I thought, well, okay, my piece is not so difficult. So I finished the piece, and she played the premiere just with one rehearsal plus general. It was really very, very short time, but she played so perfectly, and still I thought my piece is not very difficult. And but several years after, another violinist tried to play the piece, and two or three people got sick, so they couldn't play the concert. So at that moment, I noticed, oh, my piece is really difficult. And I asked Viviane, how is my piece? Is it okay, or it is difficult? And she told me, yeah, it's quite difficult. I'm very fascinated by the virtuosity of the soloists. And before my violin concerto, I brought my piano concerto, and the work is also very, very difficult. And I really want to see an artist, a musician on the stage who is really trying to go over his limit. So, and another reason why my violin concerto is so difficult is I'm originally a pianist. I don't know very well about this instrument because I don't play violin. So for us pianists, we have always two systems of 10 fingers. The violin is always one system, so it looks very similar, very simple and easy. So you can put notes and lot of things. And but you never think it can be difficult. When I wrote my violin concerto, I was not aware how this instrument work. So I thought more violin like piano, so I put lots of things in the parts, and it is the violin is playing all the time, incredibly complicated and difficult thing, and maybe if I would write another violin concerto nowadays, maybe I would write a completely different work. The piece is an orchestra piece as a ballet music, so music for dance, and the title is Mannequin. But the other things, the details is still secret. I'm always, not only for soloist, also orchestra musician, I want to see them trying to go beyond their limit. So it will be very vivid and very virtuosic piece.